St. Augustine said, in song, we pray twice. So this place has been filled with prayer and the beauty of prayer, with the wonderful songs that give tribute to your grandmom, to your mother, to your wife.
Let us rejoice and be glad that he has saved us. The word of the Lord.
If I have all faith so as to move mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing.
Joe, on behalf of Deacon Bill and myself, we extend to you and to your entire family our prayers and our condolences.
Amazing. gather here to commend our sister Angela to our Father and to commit her body to the earth. Let us express in prayer and song our common faith in the resurrection. As Jesus Christ was raised from the dead, we too are called to follow him through death. To the glory, well, God will be all in all.
I remember when I was a couple of years younger, and I would go and visit Grandma.
Good memories.
And I remember always seeing both of them really happy to see me and my brothers. And I would just be really happy to know that I had people who cared about me.
When I was little, I would have bad dreams and like nightmares, and they would like continue for like days. And so I remember one time I went to my grandma's house, and I was really excited because, you know, seeing her like smile and be happy just made me happy, and I could forget about it, and I could forget about all the problems and the negativity.
One of the main things I just loved about her was how selfless she was. No matter what was going on in her life, she would always focus in on everyone else. And it was just that beautiful thing about her, because she had just so much love and compassion for other people. And it was just, I was really lucky to have her and that part of her, especially in my life.
I would love to go to her house and all. And one day we were just sitting down, and she started talking to me about how I was just, she says to me, she says, "You want to know why I like you, Natalia?" And I say, "Yeah." And she says, "You're an amazing, unique person. And you're sweet, you're kind, you're loving." And then I just remember that she always told me that I was very helping and I was a happy, energetic person.
It's important for you to know that anytime you need to talk to her, you can. Find a nice, quiet place, whether it's in your house, under a tree, out here in the beautiful garden, and get real quiet, and you can talk to her. And as you get real quiet, you just might hear her talk to you.
When I'm lost. Like crazy.